a very nice institution where knowledge is given a priority. So from the academic point of view, it's a very good institute. So that was one of the reasons that I chose SRMS IMS.
SRMS is fourth in North India today. So yes, I need not define why SRMS, but yes, it's discipline, it's teachers, it's environment, it's culture. So yeah, SRMS is my first choice.
My message for the future aspirants shall be: do well in exams, study, and learn from the seniors and also from the faculty members.
I would like to give a message to all the aspirants that believe in yourself, you can do it. If others can, you can also do it.
To all my juniors, I would say that they should believe in themselves and study hard. Study is the only way to success.
Follow your dreams and do hard work.
For juniors, start preparing during your initial years, like in first prof and second prof. It's the best time to study. You won't be getting time in your final years or towards the end.
One unique thing from SRMS shall be its discipline.
Unique thing here is like teachers and everyone is very much dedicated to the discipline and the sincerity of the students, which pays in the long run. So I think that is one of the most unique thing of SRMS IMS.
This place gave me the most immense environment where I can study without any distractions. As we can know, there are many restrictions and disciplines here, so we can read and write whatever we want.
It's discipline, administration, and management.